Hi everyone, it's Katie, the Mama Coach from the Niagara region. I found a video online from the childbirth educator named Liz Chalmers, and she used it. It was a fantastic demonstration of how labor actually progresses. So we have our uterus and we have our baby. So we put our baby into our uterus and you're pregnant. Only is that easy. So okay, and we just let this come down. Perfect. Now, when you are not in labor, your cervix is about as long and as thick as your thumb. And then in labor, it gets thinner and then it opens. Opening is the dilation, and that's the thing that everyone kind of focuses on. When you have Braxton Hicks, that's just my daughter, they don't really do anything to your cervix. They're just the practice contractions. So if you're having Braxton Hicks, they're typically irregular and they'll come and go. They'll happen for a half an hour and then they'll stop. If it's actual labor, they will get stronger. They will become more consistent. You'll get a pattern and they won't go away no matter what you do. But it's always a good idea, even if you're not sure, if you're having regular tightenings, get assessed by your doctor, okay? So Braxton Hicks, really just practice contractions. They're not gonna do anything to your cervix. Very rarely will they actually do that. So when you have actual labor, the contractions start from the top of your uterus here, because your uterus is one big muscle, so the contractions are just the muscle tightening. So you can see, as you have your contractions, it's starting to come down. And you can see already that cervix is starting to get thinner. This is your effacement. So this is usually the early labor. And then as things progress, baby moves down. So now you can see that cervix is nice and thin. You keep progressing. And this is always fun when you get to this point, because you're just waiting for the ping pong ball to go flying. And you'll just do it gently. And see, now you can start seeing some dilation, and cervix is opening, nice and thin now. And then we go one more push, we're almost there. And there's our baby. So, I hope that's a great little demonstration that gives you an idea of how labor actually progresses. And it's not just dilation. There's a lot more involved when you are going into labor than just the opening of the cervix. There's a lot of work that your cervix has to do, especially with your first baby. We will be doing this demonstration in our group class at the end of the month. So if you want to see this live and have me shoot a ping pong ball at you, then come and join. Have a good day. Bye-bye.